I need your help. As of yesterday, I uploaded this video, CK2 HIP, Forgotten Colony, number 21, blah, blah, blah. Anyway, long story short, it's the video where everybody said that there was a weird, shaky thing going on in the video. I immediately assumed it was the same processing issue we had last time, where there was a weird frame, generally of a random point in the video, popping up every 4 or 5 frames, which struck me as a frame rate issue. Like, 1 in 10 frames being replaced by this other one. So clearly there's an issue with YouTube processing. Now, it is still an issue with YouTube processing. I'm going to go through on this video and see if I can recreate the problem, because on my end, as I've just said in Discord, it looks absolutely fine to me. So this video is sort of signal boosting, I guess, trying to see if between us we can work out what the hell is causing this issue. But if you've got any problems with the video, if this video to you looks odd, let me know what you're watching on browser-wise. So I'm currently using Firefox and it looks fine. Let me know what you're watching on in terms of browser, so Google Chrome, Firefox, Internet Explorer. Let me know what quality you're watching in as well. So either 1080p 60fps, 1070p 60fps, you know, 360 if you're really watching CK2 and 360p. Let me know what OS you're using as well, because I do not have access to a Mac, nor do I have access to Linux, because it's 2019, and I'm not a complete paranoid lunatic. So if you've got any variation to what I'm using now, which is Windows 10, Firefox, 1080p, please let me know, because I cannot recreate this issue. So I'm desperately trying to get to the bottom of whatever the hell this YouTube flashing issue is. In some of the Dwemer mod videos, we've definitely had it a lot more obvious, right? There's been like an entirely separate screen flashing up every few seconds, and I've been able to watch the video back and see it immediately and say, okay, there's clearly an issue with this one. Now, I've just uploaded this video again to the second channel, so you guys can watch it over there if you are having issues. There is definitely an issue with YouTube processing. However, this time around, it's a little bit weird, because on my end, now I am, just for reference here, watching this on a PC, on the Firefox, with 1080p 60fps enabled. When I play this video,
pretty difficult. This time around, though, he's got 10,000 men.
As you can see,
however,
me,
we're uncrowned. Our vassals don't universe.
It looks fine. There is nothing wrong with this video. Having played, what, 5 seconds there? Beforehand, the issue we had every 4 seconds, which implies to me it's a frame rate issue on YouTube's end, every 4 seconds, there was another screen entirely unrelated to what was on the screen flashing up. Generally, the first frame of the video was popping up frequently throughout the video. This time around, like I said,
personally love us, which is not ideal.
Now, just to confirm, this is the same video, right? This is not the re-upload or anything. Anyone having a weird, shaky thing going on with the video? I don't know if it's just my phone, but there seems to be a lot of screen tearing going on for me. Is it me, or is the video spazzing out for everyone else?
First, let's get ourselves coronated.
So it's impossible for me to know what videos are affected by this, because as I said, in my browser, which, again, Firefox 1080p, 60fps, on PC, it looks fine. There's nothing wrong with this to me. So I don't know really how we can fix this, you know? It's kind of a bit of a pain in the ass, because it is an issue on YouTube's end. I have a feeling it is related to that same issue we were having last time, but I don't know what's causing it. Now, there could be something to do with the way the video is being exported, but that doesn't make sense, because when I re-upload exactly the same video file, untouched, unrenamed, no metadata change, anything like that, the same video file uploaded again, it works fine. So this is clearly an issue with YouTube's processing, but I can't quite work it out, because obviously I don't have a big enough sample size. I'm going to watch up my phone very quickly just to see if there's an issue with maybe mobile devices, because I know a lot of people, or, you know, to be honest, it's almost the majority of people watch YouTube on their mobile. So I will take a look at that as well and sort of bring out a quick update. But man, this is odd, and obviously it's impossible for me to diagnose now, which is throwing a new spanner in the works of how many videos mine are going to be fucked up, and I'm not going to know about it until someone literally messages me on Discord and says, hey, the video's not working today. I don't know. Anyway, I'm going to watch it quickly on my phone and we'll sort of see if that has an issue with it. I think it's important that we get this done as soon as possible, because we don't want to fall into the same trap our father fell into, au contraire the first, whereby he became HRE, he lasted 2 weeks, he died before we could change primogeniture, before we could pass all the council laws necessary to set ourselves up as the permanent rulers of the HR. I'm going to try cycling through some various YouTube settings as well, and then we'll actually try in Google Chrome, and maybe I can get to the bottom of this. Seems very, very odd, and the only reason I'm recording it all is so that you guys can see what I've done here, and we can try it between us, maybe, to recreate the steps and work out what the fuck the issue with this.
Plus 10 vassal opinion, because that'll help out.
So we don't need to really listen to the audio, do we? Right, so let's see here. Still nothing, as far as I can tell. Now, I'm not watching in full screen. Maybe full screen has a difference? Not really. Now, to my eyes, it looks as if there's a slight delay to it. It looks as if it's not true 60 FPS. Just based on you know, experience with these things. It doesn't look as if it's true 60 FPS. There's also... No, I was going to say, the best thing to watch, right? And I mean, it's very, very difficult to sort of elucidate this point here. So the best thing to watch, and I'm going to try and highlight this the best way I can, is things such as recurring background animations, right? So we'll take this dude back here, right? This dude. The best way to see if there's a glitch with the video, or particularly the frame rate, is to watch it. If it's not a smooth, consistent animation... let me find a character that's actually fucking moving around here. How about that? There we go. So watch this dude here. That is, to me, a smooth, consistent animation with no issues. This guy. Oh, it's not capturing my cursor, but, you know, the guy with 111 below him there. That does not imply to me there's any issues with the video at this particular quality either. All right, so let's drop the quality again. 480p. Right, now this is looking a little more... No, it's still fine. It still, to me, looks fine. Sorry, I've just woken up, which is why I sound like complete shit. But no, that's fine, too. I don't know. Maybe people are watching in 360p. God forbid, watching fucking CK2. My God, my eyes. If you're watching in 360p and complain about flashing video, pal, I can't help you with that one. It all looks good to me. Right, so the thing is, I am using Firefox, as I've said. I'm also using certain extensions as well. So I have things like Tamper Monkey, things like HTTPS Secure everywhere. Although I can't imagine these things would affect it too much, that might be. I'm going to open up in Google Chrome. Now, I don't have any extensions in Google Chrome, so that might also be a bit more of an illustration, and I think also a lot more people use Google Chrome. Anyway, let's take a look on that one. Warning, no night mode on this one. So once again, same video, you know, still the public one up on the main channel here. Right, let's see what we've got with this one then. And again, this quality right now is set to 720p, 60 FPS. Fine to me. It all looks okay to me. Any issues yet? It shouldn't matter whether or not there are things happening on the screen or not. The issue is, as I've said before, I think a frame rate issue more than anything else. So we'd see it even just in screens that are mostly still, like what we've got going on right now. It all looks fine. Maybe let's get into something a bit more dynamic. I know there was a big war in this video. Spoilers. Try Google advertising. Yeah, no, I am. Thank you. What about when I'm panning the video around a lot? Still nothing, huh? And I assume you guys who have issues with this video are getting it to a much bigger degree than what... Like, I'm assuming it's obvious, you know. I assume I wouldn't need to be watching it in lots of different, you know, quality settings here to try and recreate the problem. Go for 1080p. Animation looks a little jarred, but I can't tell if that's just... I think that's just the where it's rendered in a slightly slower frame rate than what I was playing the game in. So it looks a little desynced. You can't tell. Man, I have no idea. Alright, well, look. I've looked in Firefox, I've looked in Chrome, I've watched on my mobile as well. None of which are showing me any issues. Are people watching on Mac? Are people watching on Linux? Let me know. Let me know what you're watching on. If you've had the issue, let me know. I should probably put this at the start of the video, shouldn't I? You know, I'm going to record something at the start of the video instead. But anyway, hopefully between us, we can get to the bottom of whatever the fuck is causing it. We won't have any issues in the future and people won't be, you know, freaking out on the floor after apparently YouTube processing has given them a seizure.